Hello guys, welcome to Annie in the kitchen again. So we're going to cook ano ba tawag dito? Ginataang halo-halo po. So we have here ready. Kinakailangan po natin ng coconut cream. We have coconut milk. Meron po tayong sweet potatoes, and this is strips of jackfruit, and we have a glutinous rice or bilo-bilo, and then we have plantain saba, plantain bananas. So we already have a 2.5 water that is boiling here right now. You could see, not really boiling, but it's about to boil. I could feel it, it's hot. So we have here that I already cooked sago. Ano ba sago sa English? It's kind of tapioca. Sago in Tagalog, in English is tapioca. If I'm not mistaken, boba. So boba po yung other name for that is boba. So anyway, I'm just gonna show you guys how to cook a ginataang halo-halo or ginataang bilo-bilo. This kind of food is a dessert in Philippines. It will cook with the coconut milk. So here we go, guys. Sorry, inantok na ako. Let's ready our ingredients. Okay, I'll sit you here. So we're going to put our coconut milk here in the pot. We'll bring it to boil. So that's gonna be, that is how it looks like. So this have a 2.5 cup of water, 2 cans of coconut milk, and we'll bring it to boil. Then when it boil, we're gonna go ahead put our sweet potato. So we have a sweet potato here, it's ready. That is cubes. So our plantain banana, you could cut it like that, or you could cube it as well. You could cut it cubes, and this one is strips, that is jackfruit, and you could make it bigger, but right now I make it like small, the small version of glutinous rice or bilo-bilo. So we will be right back. I will show you when our coconut milk is boiling. So I'm just so kind of tired today. It's been busy, hectic day as always, but I'm still want to make sure that I'm gonna show you this special recipe, my own version. No, not really, huh? Everybody's the same. I think it's the same version kahit saan po. Okay, so guys, magbabalik po ako ngayon ulit. So as you can see, it's boiling. So we're about to put our sweet potato first. So we're just gonna boil this for about like 5 to 8 minutes, because we don't want this mushy. We just want it just exact that is cooked. There we go. Gonna stir it. All
I'll show you the next step soon. So, our ginataan is boiling. And then, I'm going to put a condensed milk. This is optional. You could use normally just a plain white sugar. But for my bilo-bilo, I'm gonna use a condensed milk. 1 can is good. It depends how many servings you're gonna cook, but for my estimation, this kind of pot that I'm cooking, like around 2.5 cups of water in this one, and with coconut milk, this is good. This 1 can is good. Our potato has been boiling for 8 minutes. So we're gonna go ahead with our plantain bananas. I just washed my hands, so I could just put it this way. I think my bananas is so ripe. Some are so ripe, some are just exact. So hopefully it will turn good. So we're just not gonna cook it too much right now. Go ahead, put our jackfruit. Langka. Langka, ha? It's so good. This is so good. Okay, I'll show you. Come here. Come on here.
Here we go.
We're gonna wait till it boil. Last po natin ilalagay yung bilo-bilo natin. Tsaka yung sago. That sago, that is our tapioca and our glutinous rice. We're gonna put it last. And then our coconut cream as well. Still have coconut cream here. Okay guys, we could go ahead put our cream. Coconut cream. This is cooked. Smells so good. It's almost done. We're gonna put our bilo-bilo last. We're just gonna boil it one more time and then we're gonna put our bilo-bilo. Okay guys, we're about to put our bilo-bilo po. Our glutinous rice. Go ahead, put our sago, our tapioca, it is cooked. It's a lot of tapioca.
So, papakita ko po sa inyo. I'll show you.
Maki presents.
There.
The biker. Welcome to Mod. How many pizzas
are you doing
today? 3 pizzas. Lucky wants a mega dough with all the toppings. Cool.
And we'll just bring it to boil as well. Yung mata ko, oh. Minaantok na. It's been a long day for me. Ayan. Kumukulo na po siya. Luto na po ito. How you will know that it's already cooked? This one, our glutinous rice, is umangat na po siya. Pag umangat na po siya, ready na po ito. Pwede na po nating patayin ang ating stove. This is ready to serve our ginataang halo-halo. Bilo-bilo. May saging. There. Bon appetit! If you really like to this page, I mean this channel, I don't know. If you like this recipe, just hit like, share, and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Ginataang halo-halo po, bilo-bilo. Tama ba? Yun po tawag dun. Bye! Oh, wait. Pahabol. Papakita ko po sa inyo kung ano pong gaano po siya kasarap. Titikman po natin ito. Let's try it. Let's give it a try first in every bite. Actually, I'm gonna bring this to 6 E's. Order po sila. So, I have a little bit of tapioca. This is dasago. And we have this sweet potato. Oh, it's hot. And we have this, oh, sorry, plantain banana. It's just hot. Whew! Paso ako. Burn my tongue. And this is our glutinous rice. Bilo-bilo. Turn that up. Oh my god. Super sarap. I don't like too much sweet, so I think this is good. Sorry. And we have, I'm gonna show you, dalangka, grapefruit. Sorry, I'm already eating in front of you guys. Try this recipe. Oh my god. Sorry. Okay. See you later for more recipes.